y'all. It's your girl, Latisha Renee, Beauty Nation Brand Ambassador here. And guess what I got? You see this box? Ooh, Captain Jack done sent me something. Ooh, let's see what I got from the Beauty Nation. Oh, I'm going to have to unbox it. Let me try to get up in here. I'm going to put y'all on pause for a minute because it looks like I'm going to struggle a little bit. Hold on.
Woo, I just worked out.
Oh my gosh. I had to come in here and put y'all on the table anyway. Like last time I didn't have a table. But oh my goodness. Captain Jack sent us a lot of good stuff to review. Woo! Listen. Perfect Carolina. Old train. You know, I'm country. I'm not saying it right. Woo! Hold on. I'm going to be blonde for y'all. We're going to see how that work out. Platinum blonde, we're going to see how that work out. Okay. Danita, Perfect Hairline. Oh my gosh, we got so many good goodies we're going to be reviewing. Ooh, okay. Crimp. Sister Week. Okay. Oop, out tray everywhere. Ooh, wee. Y'all, we're going to have a good time. It's a lot of goodies in this box. It's some more wigs. We are going to live it up. Annalise, Perfect Hairline. Oh, Laurel, Perfect Hairline. Whoop, 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 whoop.
Thank you, Captain Jack. Ooh, yes. Peace to you. Because we're going to have a good time reviewing this, y'all.
There's some more in this box, but I'm going to save that and let those be a surprise for y'all for the next upcoming weeks on Saturday. So, if you guys love to watch wig reviews and my updates, because I give a midweek update on how I like them and I'll give my top five. And eventually, I'm going to give my top five of what I like about them. And eventually, I'm going to give my top five about what I don't like about these wigs. So, stay tuned for that. So, if y'all want to see more content, please, please hit the like button for me and follow me, y'all. All right, until next time, peace. Oops. Oh, before I go, shop with us at beautynation.com, okay? All right, now I'm gone. Peace!